Okay, so we got some picks, and we, the royal we, so got picks, and I'm gonna tune it with, don't worry, I'm rested, it's not gonna be like yesterday's video, so. Okay, that's a perfect A, but that's not a perfect E, which is interesting. The A's too high. Maybe I'm not pressing it yet. So what happens? Right, okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good D, but not a good A. And that's a good E. And so 9. Wait. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so what is 12 is E? Okay, I'm a little confused by that. Wait. Okay, whatever. We're hitting it, but so 5 on the D, that's close, and 9, okay, that's too much, that's a little off, but whatever. Okay. Where are we? Perfect G. The G is staying stable. B could use some work. And thank you, E, for staying good so long. I almost turned off the camera instead of turning off this. Okay, so what we got? Okay, this is our standard pick. I don't know if you can see. It says 1.3 on this side, and it says brain on the other side. I hope you can see that. I'm just going to let the autofocus do its thing. Autofocus. Autofocus. Okay, so we also have this guy, the turtle. It's 1.14. It's too light for me, I think. I'm just gonna do a little bit with it. Where's my turtle? Actually, it's not that bad. This is a 1.2. It says Trador. It's spelled all weird and it's pink. It was in the purple section, but I think you can make the joke yourself. So yeah, maybe that does apply to me, this little pink triangle. I was just thinking about going to the bathroom all the time when I was hanging out with my friend drinking beer. And of course I love my girlfriend and I'm never gonna fuck any dude, so fuck off you guys. So this guy, 1.5 I think. I think that's all. Oh no, I've got one up here that I kept separate. There's another turtle, but that 1.5 felt really good. This is also a 1.5, but it's purple and a turtle instead of a crocodile. And it's better to be a turtle than a crocodile? Maybe it's better to be a crocodile. Well, let's go back to the crocodile. The crocodile feel, like, emotionally it feels better, but the turtle seems to play better. And what is this called? Dunlop USA. Okay. What is the turtle called? Dunlop USA. Okay, so then, yeah. someone said that, I think his name is Dave Mustaine. I think the band was Megadeth, but like he was one of those metal guys who did heroin. And they say he did heroin because he like sprained his wrist because he was like played it slanted down instead of slanted up. And I believe you can probably sprain your wrist that way, but like how do you get your F's down there? Like I guess that's how he sprained it, but like yeah, I don't know. Making fun of that rock star killed my flow. So much respect to that very skilled musician. And this is the most expensive pick I've ever bought. And I don't know what it is. It's quite thin, but I imagine it's metal. So like, I imagine it's quite hard. Thank you. this is a very good pick, actually. For this song, I don't think I want to use that pick. Okay, whatever. Not good for individual plucking. What are we? Perfect, I think, if I remember. make me feel like I am being Okay. That's... I'd like to stretch it to an hour, but I don't feel the need to push past the limit. If I want to play more, I'll play more later on tonight. Yeah, and I should be okay with that. Time is a number. No. 32, what is that? That's the meaning of life, or is that 32, or I don't know.